So I have a few minutes of time, and actually
that's it. That's the one.
2 hours of a time, and I wasted 1 hour to come to this area and come to this coffee shop. Just feel myself with calm and nothingness, just not doing anything. I have 2 hours of time, and I have this treasure. Why not use it? Why not consume it? And
I don't know, Florence. By the way, I did like Florence, but it was a little dirtier. There was a fight broke out right below us the first night in our little alley.
So this coffee shop with a lot of people lining up, and I was thinking not to coming here at the first, but then I saw the people walking here. There was a lady with one part of hair black, dark black, pure black, and another part of her hair is pink. It looks so it looks so different. And the tattoo everywhere, the whole arms with tattoo with color, green and pink color. And I thought this coffee shop must be some coffee shop with character. And so I waited for some time to have this coffee. And the coffee maker looks also quite original.
It was a big kind of like.
Well, I will not judge about the coffee. Anyway, have some time here.
Michelangelo,
and there are people chatting. It's quite interesting.
But Rome.
Yeah, I've had a good time too.
Yeah. Rome,
nothing can be as good as the sunshine. So just enjoy the sunshine.
So that's where I did my homework.
Today so,
we're a short walk to Jane, but we were where the action was. And we decided that Jane and her family and their friends, we went to visit Rome. They went to visit Vatican City, and it happened to be located next door.
Right.
So they really
did their own thing.
They, for the most
this
part,
this is my tripod for travel
in the Vatican City area, pretty much the whole time, unless Christopher had something that forced them to go over to the Roma. So. I would have really liked Jane to have come and spent some time with me, hung out, but I spent time with her, don't get me wrong. We were over there quite often, with her and her family and friends. But it was always us kind of going to meet them somewhere. And I kind of hinted to her a couple times and said, it's pretty neat over by Plaza Navona where we're over. It's a short walk. The first day she came over for coffee, but really, I think she would have really appreciated Rome. She came over one night after dinner and kind of walked around with us and stopped for at a pub or something for a drink. It's a very neat room. Yeah, we were there, we would leave them and they would go back to hotel room and then we'd go out partying, My dad and I.
Nice.
We met all kinds of people. Oh my God. Awesome. I have an appointment. I better go.
9:25.
Is it 9:25?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Oh, well.
Oh, well. We'll hear more about it.
See you later.
See you guys. Bye.